On the 13th of March, I left my daughter quite all right. She was fine at home. I even gave her some things to do for me. So I left home, went to the shop where I sell in Mechanic Direct. My husband also has gone to his work. He sells for someone. I see my husband on top of Okada. He was looking so sad. I say, what happened? He say, light, shock, rejoice. I say, who call you? That is the Mama Ifi and Oga landlord, which that is my neighbor. So he now said that he cannot talk more because he has problem. Kata block his voice. That she help him ask which hospital did they go. And I asked, they said it's in Durumi one. I said, okay, let me follow you since you carry Okada, come. He said, no, that this is just a minor something, not knowing that him too, he was trying to hide from me. So he go first before me. He was going and I called him back. I said, since my number is off, come collect one of my customers that sell food number four. If you reach there, you call me. So as he reached there, I saw his call that I too, since I'm worried, that I should just come see her. I said, what happened to her now? This one you are talking, your voice have already changed. He said, I should just come see her. I leave shop, want to close the shop. One of my cousin brothers said, since he's not working, let him there for the shop for me to go and check on her. Immediately they tell me that my mind jumped, I begin cry. Before I reach to find Okada which will carry me, they call me like four times. My mind tell me, say, something is definitely not right. Before I reach hospital, immediately I enter, I see them closing gate. And people were like, try and grab her. So immediately I enter, I saw my daughter covered up with a blue material. So I was like, why did you people cover her? And I open her, I say, no, you people cannot tell me this. You should allow me, if it is like that, kill my daughter. Let me go to NEPA office. Since they are the one controlling the light, they can know how to wake her for me. And this same light that I keep my daughter have been complaining about it. You know, reach 30 minutes when my girl died, they can't disconnect the light. If they come here, they'll be asking me nonsense questions. The ones that come on Monday, they ask me that did I know people that works the light, which I mentioned their names, which I know I'm in Durumi for 5 years now. And those people, I know them as NEPA. I said, now them be the electricians when they come here, do light, and now then they do this fall. But because normally fall, they will not do it. They will gather our money, buy it. They will still come collect money, fix the fall for us. The last time I went, the first time I start complaining is that one fall break, fall on top our zinc. We have to find wood, plan to put so that it will not directly touch our zinc. Before we buy the fall, they can't do it. This particular one that killed my daughter, I said they should not put it, replace it there. They refuse, which I even fight one of my neighbors because of it. I don't know that as my mind is rejecting it, it's going to kill my child. And on Tuesday, people that come ask me, I still tell them the same thing. They now open mouth. One of them that followed them, his name was Mr. Godwin, which I know very well. They asked me question. I was like, they said maybe I've never complained to NEPA office where they NEPA up there, maybe it's Gudu old. So that voice, as he speak, immediately he spoke, I heard the voice. It's someone that I've been seeing not once, not twice. So I heard this voice, he wear face masks. And I say, Oga, it's like I know you somewhere. Come out your face masks. He ignore me. I said, come out your face masks. He removed it. I said, are you not Mr. Godwin? He said, pardon. I said, are you not Mr. Godwin? He said, yes, he's Mr. Godwin. And I said, how will you say that you don't know Dogo Amutala? Now then be the engineers where the waka can't do light here. Because the old pole that was there, they have this thing where they call a light arrester, which they give it name
Incinerator.
What do they call it? I don't actually know, but I call it light arrester. When that one fall, that thing was there. When they replaced the new pole, which I said they should not put it there, they'll remove it intentionally and go. So when those directors were asking me, they said that they don't know Mutala and Dogo, they are not NEPAs. So I not when I discovered that Mr. Godwin was there, I said, how can you are even here? Those ones are directors, they don't know people plenty for this site. So if you be say they don't know true, but you as you did here, suppose no say these people are staffs. I can't tell them that they should go to my neighbor who is uncle that has this room. He was outside here with them. The first time she passed to fetch water, it shocked her. As in, she even threw the water on her head. That's what they said. Then they now asked her to be following back of bathroom, not to follow there. So she stopped following there. Who she fetched the water finished, she started washing their clothes. So on her way to go spray the clothes, rain fall on Friday. So the ground there have water. And she didn't wear shoes, and her body was wet. That is how the thing grabbed her. So according to my neighbor, that she was dragging to find where to go. She couldn't find anything, so she still go grab the same iron. So it's that same iron that I was complaining about that still killed my child.
Again.
I said there is a lot of danger in this same place that we are. You can see our roof is still not safe. You can see this one here is still not safe. You can see this one, there is a wire directly on top of this zinc. Even when my daughter died that very day, I talked to the woman that says she's in charge of doing me. If this rubber will peel, will the wire, a rubber announce to them that I'm going to peel? What if we peel and light was still on? People that are, they are still there, they're not going to survive it. That pole that you see, they just fixed it on Saturday because I complained about it. Those high tension was down. It was something like this to my height. When I showed the one, she was like, it will shock me. I said, let me die and follow my daughter. Before they went and disconnected, leave it for 1 week. Saturday that my daughter was 1 week gone, they come and put that pole.